Hey everybody, just coming at you from the room of the Ash Kodesh dinner. Jay's up there prepping, we're about to start. I don't know, there's something about this time that I love. It's the calm before the storm, right? The room before it gets filled up. And every single time I gotta tell you, I have this thought, and I just wanna share with you. My first year of law, I remember I went to a dinner, and because Hashem loves me, I was sitting next to the number one litigator at the firm. This guy's name was Bob Fisk. He was the man. And he's slick. He's a killer. The guy, he would stand in court. I mean, the guy was awesome. And I sat next to him. So how long do you have for one of these guys? Like a minute? So I went to him. And I knew I had to ask him one question. So I said to him, like, Mr. Fisk, do you mind if I ask you a question? He said, anything you want. I said, Mr. Fisk, when do you stop getting nervous? It's like, what? I'm like, when do you stop getting nervous? He goes, what do you mean? I said, I watched you. You're so cool, calm, collected. Like, you're unfazed. When did it stop? Like, I'm sure you were nervous, and then it just stopped at some point, right? So he said to me, you know, when I was your age, I asked the same question. It was to then the number one litigator. I walked into his office. It was a smaller firm. I had more access then. And there was this guy who was this statesman of a man. He was the number one, can you imagine, like an orator or litigator, right? David Spoken Water. And I asked him, sir, I'm a first year associate. I'm so nervous. When does it stop? When did the butterfly stop? And I'll never forget, the man said to me, close the door. So he closed the door and he said, I'm gonna tell you the day that you stop being nervous. So he goes, okay. He goes, the day that you stop being nervous is the day after you retire. You never stop being nervous. Nerves is part of it. And that, I've never heard better advice. People ask all the time, are people nervous? The answer is, of course. Everybody is nervous. Because nerves are your body prepping you for the situation at hand. And it's also your soul reminding you that you're not as great as you think. What's in front of you is much bigger than you are, and so you need Hashem all the way through. If you don't feel nervous, you're not taking whatever you're about to do seriously enough. And so wherever you are, if you think that people just get up on stage and just sort of like just roll with it, and they're cool and calm, they're also nervous. We're all nervous. So if you ever feel nervous about doing anything or giving anything, remember, you're just like everybody else. And the goal is not to worry about your nerves. The goal is to realize that nerves is a normal part of the process. It's there to make you better. If you pray, if you tried, if you prepared, the goal is to get right through them and do the best you can, because at the end of the day, all we have is the best we can.